Alright guys, let me show you how to make these easy crock pot turtles. First, all you do is give a crock pot a spray, dump in 2 bags of semi-sweet chocolates. You'll add 2 broken up baker's bars, 6 cups of pecan pieces. Then you're going to add in 1 package of white almond bark and 1 package of chocolate almond bark. You cover and set to low. You'll cook it for 30 minutes and give it a stir. Recover and stir it about every 30 minutes until everything is melted and combined. Meanwhile, you can go ahead and unwrap and set out the Rolo candies on wax paper. When all of your chocolate and your nuts is melted, you'll drop about 1 spoonful over each and let cool and set. When they're set, they'll sort of look like this, and they'll start to release from your wax paper. They'll lift up gently, and you'll be able to store them in an airtight container. And this is how they turn out once you set